weather might play into it today or not.
I have no idea. You never know. Like, mountains kind of put up big walls, so you don't know what's coming till it's pretty much on top of you. So we're in the mountains. Anything can happen. But for the meantime, the sun's out shining, and we'll see what happens. There's quite a few guys that are in the top 20 that missed out on. Had bad luck in qualifying, so there's a few of us all going off around the same time, I think. But yeah, we'll just see what happens.
How is your hand?
Oh, it's great. It's super. It feels amazing. Oh, it's pretty good. It was pretty sore yesterday in practice, but it was better than I thought it would be, and then today it was fine. I don't really notice the pain at all. It's a little bit the strength, so it's going to hurt a bit, especially towards the bottom probably, but I'm just going to have to grit it out. So yeah, it should be all right. It's a lot better than I thought it would be. Through everything, you stayed the same, hold on. And when I had enough, you drank with me when I'm empty. She feels the sound, she takes it all. In too deep, she's spilling over me.
How's that ride?
Like. Pretty good, like, I'm just gonna get so dry and blown out for the guys. And while I guess, you know, some of the top guys are coming down, like, middle is. Most nerves I've been at a race for a while.
How about your race? Enough about the guys.
The guys are just awesome. Well, you know, I don't know. I was nervous, it was windy at the top, and I just went a bit wild, you know, at the first half, and then you get a bit scared and you're like, oh, that was good, like, you know, stay safe. And then I got messy and I just wanted to get to the finish, you know. And it's a short track and you can't make any mistakes, but I'd be surprised if anyone can get down there without any mistakes. These days to find the end. You're everything I'm not.
She's spilling over me. Yeah.
real cool. Takes the pressure off a little bit. I felt like today was the last race of the whole weekend. I knew that I could wrap it up, but it was going to be tough, and for some reason I was more nervous than usual. But I remember being that way last year when I wrapped it up. I felt good all weekend, and then in finals, as much as I told myself to just race hard, I still kind of was holding back. But yeah, I was stoked. I think France is pretty good for me. Wrapped it up 2 years in a row here, so.
All right.
Size I need to try you on. Someone in between the rhyme. Through everything you've kept your wings apart. Through everything you stayed the same old heart. And when I've had enough, she drains me when I'm at. She feels the smell, she takes it all in too deep. She's spilling over me in too deep. She's spilling over me.
I can't even explain it yet, you know, it's just, it hasn't sunk in yet, and, you know, I just put together a solid run, and, you know, it paid off, so I'm stoked. I've been riding, stoked on riding all week, and, you know, it all paid off.
Mixed feelings, really, happy with second, and happy with the people I beat, but 0.4 off getting past Brook, but Brook's, that's, you know, he deserves that. He had an awesome run, he's been going fast for all season, you know, it's been on the cards, so. Fair play to him. It was hard to push on because, you know, it was such a short track, you knew you couldn't make any mistakes, but also, you know, it was wet all through practice, and when we got to our race, you know, it was almost a different course, so it was kind of it was a bit of a gamble, but I enjoyed it really. It was a pretty cool track to race on, you know, pretty hard.